on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Aurier!
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Ben Arfa
comes in with a tackle. Cuadrado,
I could have got through.
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call,
and that's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Looking good, this move. And they're passing so well out there.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
That could open them up. A try one now. It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Higuain. In the Olympia Stadion here in Berlin. In the stadium, it looks very modern, but the surrounds show what a historic sporting venue it is. You could imagine from the outside that the 1936 Olympics were about to take place.
Yes, not much has changed from that point of view. Inside.
Real opening now! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Higuain!
Oh, very close to levelling it up. Gonzalo Higuain, attacking now, and the pass not completed really. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's... Well, it's going to be a substitution now. And the ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Mario Marchisio. Dybala. Excellent interception. Tackle here. Good forward play from them. Promising build-up until that challenge. Cuadrado. Gonzalo Higuain, looking to play his teammate through.
Higuain!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. That's cut out.
Oh, that's great work by Ben Arfa.
Crisp defending there. Mario Marchisio. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Chiellini. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Miralem Pjanic. Higuain. Alexandro. Dybala. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
To bring them level.
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
Perrin. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Into the attacking third. Good pass, getting it forward. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Dybala.
Miralem Pjanic. Tackle here.
Wonderful chance.
Can't pick his spot now.
And it's there. And that levels the match.
And that's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
So, away we go at 1-1. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Cuadrado. Miralem Pjanic. It's looking good, this move. In quickly.
Ben Arfa.
Well, good through ball.
Opportunity here.
Oh, well saved. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession.
That's a penalty. It had to be. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Off the post! Wasteful pass, unfortunate.
Now the shot!
Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort, it's still level. What's the keeper doing here?
Ben Arfa.
Attacking now. And in goes the cross.
Ben Arfa!
It would be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Miralem Pjanic. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Possession given away once more. Cuadrado, here's a chance to attack. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well, here comes the support, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Ben Arfa.
Live at Kozawa. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. And they've cut it out. Dybala. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's a good place to win the ball here. Trying to... and he could get away here. Going for goal! Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but... well, the keeper wasn't.
reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Well, neither side could get the decisive goal. There it is, the game is over, and the final score is 1-1.
Well, it's a couple of draws in a row. They're not the worst results for them. Not beaten in those games, but no wins either.
No, I think it's just finding the difference to go on and win these tight matches, Martin. That's what they've got to do.
Well, here's one of the better performers today, Alan. What did you make of him?
That was an important equalising goal. Didn't have a whole host of chances, but certainly put that one away well.
Chance out, pick his spot now,
and it's there, and that levels the match.
Off the post.